One time. Superhero. One time superhero. I heard these from my pillow, right? Made me lean out my window, right? Knew the scene from the get-go, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? Said Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, said you hear by any means, I'm ditto, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, for the heroics, capes on the note, waited for him to show it and traced all of the motive beyond reason to pay us all in the oak. Maybe all them below us is waiting for us to grow. If money talks in another kind of slang, hover by it again. So you changing all that you spoke. Like with a speech at, tell them that you breathed that. Asthmatic the way they hang on the feedback, all until they know that you mean. They ripping up your driver's side, digging through your cheek, talking Amsterdam and they don't believe that. And hanging out my window helped me see that. You know the scene, rubbing shoulders with the cast like I wrote the lead. I just wrote where we was at, that over these bad. Juan Isabel Marantz, and we all trying to get them what they want, so you know the speed, right? I heard these from my pillow, right? Made me lean out my window, right? Knew the scene from the get-go, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? Said Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, say you here by any means, tell him ditto, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, set us rules to the money that should be ours, the pursuance from the get. I'm true indeed for a flip, doing need of a flip. But as true to me as it is, I'm still truly yours and truthfully for the win. I'm still doing more for you and me off the rip. I'm built by what I saw, so usually it is everything that it was. Beautifully on a strip, standing underneath an awning and hoping tomorrow morning. I swear they so belonging of all of these wide bodies and whatever other callings of all of Madonna darlings and tug of wars on Strike Dunham and Dab Dunlap. Jesus shovels worse, so what it took come that. The phone booth could be where you change or where you pump at. My heroes took turns with who would run that. So for all of Pierre Delacroix, the man to sleep and eats, and all the money from hand in hands that we could keep. But every night I heard these from my pillow, right? Made me lean out my window, right? Knew the scene from the get-go, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? Said Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, say you here by any means, tell him ditto, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero.
Proud neighbors who bang louder than Cater, moving them keys like Cal Jada for the cheese. I'm famous. Fiends looking for houses where the rock. They cooking on the corners. We barbecuing at block parties in Brooklyn. The birthplace of Jordan. You warm was hard enough with Nikes. Why you think the Spike popular? The block is like a prison with night vision. They watching us on top of us with binoculars to properly dropping us. Some topical like clockers, cause crack kills. They making the movie, but I'm making black films. Rap skills. They standing on the corners, looking backs, looking stressed, having to stoop to new lows like Brooklyn steps. First fight in fourth grade, got respected in tech. Spikes joined across the street. Of course I'm fresh. Now I'm coming for what's mine. The hoarders call it extortion. 40 acres in a Porsche with more than 400 horses. Yeah.
I heard these from my pillow, right? Made me lean out my window, right? Knew the scene from the get-go, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? Said Spike Lee, I hear my hero, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, said you here by any means, tell him ditto, right? But Spike Lee, I hear my hero, one of the few who had his pops out the whole block. Told me never to settle or let the dough stop. Leave here with as much as you can hold, Sky. And point blank them if they ever come at your time.
maybe follow every script that Spike ever wrote. So how I write is cause of them, rightfully so. The irony of wanting everything I could be shown, but seeing life like a Lee, rightfully so.